with the haircut. It looks brilliant. Do you like it? Revolting, Joe. Thank you. So nice to have you back again. Now, listen, I've just got to ask you a very important question. Apart from, don't do that with your eyes because it makes you feel sick. Very important question. Have you been pinching girls' bottoms since we last saw you?
No.
You say no? Do you promise no?
No.
Not just a little pinch?
No.
Not just one bottom anywhere?
No.
Okay. Did you hurt your eye by doing that?
No.
Oh, no. Okay, you like saying no a lot. Okay, Nigel, how's your music going?
I'm still very busy at that, yes.
Yeah?
Still not had a number one, yeah. No.
You never know. Still might happen.
Still after that recording contract.
Still might happen, you never know. Okay.
I hate the noise.
You hate the noise? You don't like it?
Oh. When I get home, it's always on the computer.
And are you bored with it now? Would you like a different tune, maybe?
Yeah.
Okay.
They're always different.
Different tune, please. Okay, cockatiels. How are the cockatiels?
Fine.
Tell me all about them.
17 from so far. And they're 17. For sale.
17?
17, yeah.
Not all of them.
What? Not all of them what?
No, we've got more than that, but 17 cockatiels.
Yeah.
Well, what else have we got?
Zebra finches.
Zebra finches and,
Quails.
Quails.
Quails, yeah.
Budgies.
Budgies. Budgies, yeah.
Oh,
well, have a think about it. Okay, Zoe, your dough. This is your dough work. Now, this is one that she tried to make. Actually, if I take it off the plate, you'll be able to see it. Will it collapse? Look, that's one that's in midst making. Look at that. Are you going to finish that off for us, Zoe?
Yeah, I've got to paint it.
It's fantastic. But here's one that... Is this one? This is one that you've made already?
That's after it's painted.
Yeah.
There we go. Look at that. That's fantastic. It's a banana with a zip in it with an eye in it. And apparently this is for Chris, isn't it? So you want me to give it to Chris for you? Yeah? Is that right?
No.
Oh, I thought it was for Chris. Oh, I was told it was for Chris. Oh, well, you're going to have it back. He's not around.
Give it to Chris,
so he's never known. Oh, you would like to give it to Chris. Okay, all right, I'll give that to Chris. Okay.
Very appropriate.
Now, something else that you've done. What have you taken up?
Face painting.
And
I do it for charities.
Oh, fantastic.
And then give the money away.
What sort of things do you paint?
All sorts of things. Ladybirds. I usually cover the whole face.
Yes. I like the bit where sunsets. She does my Terminator.
Yes, Joe's had every single face that I could do. He's my guinea pig.
All right, well, I'll tell you, we've got another guinea pig for today. Where is he? Dan? I know you had a very late night last night, so we'd like you to sit down, and you are going to have your face painted.
Yay!
And because in honour of the ladybird that was here last week, we'd like you to look like a ladybird. Is that all right?
Ladybird.
Thank you very much to the Familiar family. It's good to have you back, and you're here for the next 2 hours. And now it's our morning tonic. How are you feeling, Dan?
Hot.
Here's Sonic.
Go get him, Sonic.
You betcha. Got a speed, kid.
That gets rid of that pesky hedgehog. Now then, a bit of disguise. I always knew this camera scope would come in handy one day. Aha, now with my rocket pack, I'll zoom over there and grab that ladder.
Awful. Ah, that's better.
Ah, enough games! Now I'm going to lock you in a closet and take your place.
Ha! I don't have a closet.
Then I guess I'll have to push you out the ladder hole.
Oh, wait! You mean this closet?
Professor, I found the dingle hoppers you wanted. Hey, you've gained weight.
Hey, it's simply your imagination, my dear Pi. Now let's see what we have here. Aha! No good at all! We need more weapons, more aggressiveness, lasers, stun gas, nets, and above all, more speed!
Professor, do you feel okay? You look all bloated and ugly.
No time for chatter, boy! Fetch me 2 dozen watsits and the matrix wrench, now! This machine will be the perfect tool to nail Sonic with. And best of all, his own little friend will help me do it.
Hey, where's the ladder? Hey, how about a lift?
No, how about a drop?
The professor would never waste a piece of expensive machinery. Something's up, and I'm gonna get to the bottom of it. Or maybe I should get to the top of it. Tails' new invention is real useful. Yikes! Someone's activated the professor's security system. I'm going in. Whoa! There's the air vent. Autopilot engaged. Fire away. Whoa! 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 Ow! Whew! Being a hedgehog has its points.
And now we'll add a tractor ray to slow down his blasted little fast feet.
Are you kidding? Robotnik's not fast. He's a slow, stinky old watermelon.
Let me just test this here.
It works fine, Professor.
Good.
You only live once, and I live fast. Oof. I thought this would be an open and shut job. Hey, open up in there!
Sonic?
Ouch.
Say something about Sonic. The last time you can say something about Sonic.
Okay, I'll say something about Sonic. That was the dodgiest shot. That's what I'm going to say about Sonic. That's the dodgiest shot we've ever come back to. Alan, are you all right?
Yeah.
You weren't out with us last night, were you? You got no excuse. We got an excuse. You haven't. Okay. But it's 18 minutes past seven. And now a great part of the show that we're really looking forward to. Time for today's question of the day. And Sean's going to set it. Sean, what is the question of today?
Now this isn't set in concrete, right?
Go on.
How about what's the worst thing you've ever left behind?
Oh, that's good.
That's a good question.
That's good. Hang on a minute. Sebastian, what do you think?
Fantastic.
Good?
Fantastic.
Do you mean that, or you just can't be bothered? What?
I thought, what's your favourite memory of Chris over the last 2 years? That's my plump choice.
Yeah? Well, we'll do that one after between ourselves. Yeah, shall we?
Yeah, what's the favourite thing you've left behind?
No, what's the worst thing or favourite thing?
Worst thing you've left behind. 0198511.
It's going to be one of those mornings.
Uh-oh.
Okay, now look, it's time for the competition. Who's watching line is it anyway? If you want to wear this camera, this is it. It's a special camera. It's very little, but it takes very big and wide and long pictures. Sean, I don't think it works if you get a bit of me in the background. You've got to be tighter on camera. Okay, you've got to be tighter, otherwise it's really weird. Go on. Look, it doesn't work, Sean. right, and you can take photographs like these that Shed has in his hand here.
Shed,
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 Shed,